gain of 5, making it 3rd down, 5 yards to go for the Aggies.